ಈಗ ನೀವು ಶುರು ಆದಮೇಲೆ ರಮ್ಮಿ ಆಡಿದವ್ರನ್ನೂ ರಮ್ಮಿ ಆಡಿಸ್ತೀರಾ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಅವ್ರು ಮನ ಮಟ್ಟೆ ಕಳ್ಕೊಂಡು ಒಂದಿನ ಸುಸೈಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊತಾರೆ. ಸುದೀಪ್ ಸರ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮಿಗೆ ಇಂಥ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ ಬೇಕಿತ್ತ ಅಂತ.
ಸಿ ಅದು ಇದೊಂದು ಕ್ಲೈಂಟು ಅಂದರೆ ಯೂಶ್ವಲಿ ಅವ್ರು ತೊಗೊಂಡಾಗ ನಾವು ಅಂದರೆ ಸೇಲ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಸೇಲ್ ಮಾಡಿರುತ್ತವೆ. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಅದು ಅದರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನಾನು
ಅಲ್ಲ, ನಿಮಗೆ ಸೋಷಿಯಲ್ ರೆಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಇರುತ್ತಲ್ಲ ಸರ್.
Can I take the answer?
Please.
Yeah. See, it's about what, can you tell me the question so that I understand clearly in English? Is this possible for you? Or someone can translate for me? Exactly. Can you translate the question
yeah.
for me?
Yeah. One sponsor here is from A to Rami. So, what social media?
He's asking A to 3 Rami is a sponsor.
Yeah.
How should I subscribe?
No.
We will get the...
Sudeep sir being the face of this.
Yeah, so how should I subscribe and how do we win?
See, there are two things. One is to win the win the show, and second is winning in A to Rimi. I have no idea. But coming to the, see, is the games banned in the state? The answer is no, right? It is allowed, very much allowed in the state. The government of India, government of the state is responsible to decide the rules. I think the morality is subject matter. What is right for you may not be right for someone else. I think we are abiding by what the government of state and the government of India rules and regulations are around, and also what all of us believe in our morality about the for following the rules of the government. So I think the state allows it. Company is running it, company allows it, and it's an entertainment. It's anything can be misused. A lot of people misuse some things which are very right. So I think these are questions which are beyond the realms of our decision making. As far as the government allows it and it's relevant for us, we follow the government rules.
Okay.
ಸ್ವಾದಿಷ್ಟತೆಯ ಸ್ವಾದ, ತಾಜಾತನದ ಆಹ್ಲಾದ, ಉತ್ತಮ ಆರೋಗ್ಯ ಮತ್ತು ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ರೋಗ ನಿರೋಧಕ ಶಕ್ತಿಯ ವೃದ್ಧಿಗೆ ಈಗ ನಿಮಗೆ ಸಿಗುತ್ತಿದೆ ಉತ್ತಮ ಗುಣಮಟ್ಟದ ಪೌಷ್ಟಿಕಾಂಶ ಶ್ರೀ ವೈದಿಕ್ ಮಿಲೆಟ್ ಹೆಲ್ತ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್. ಇದು ಸಿರಿಧಾನ್ಯಗಳ ಸಂಪತ್ತು.